Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and good. This is your maths unit. Take out your maths textbook first. This is your maths textbook. Take out it and open page number 13. This is page number 13. Open it. Now you remember we had done some numbers 13. You remember we had done some numbers like 111, 1111, 1212, 1313, 1414, 1515, 1616, 1717, and today we are going to do a number 18, 1818. Now count the stars with me. In this card we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 stars. There are 18 stars. How many stars are there? 18. And how to write 18? 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. So today we are going to know. Today we are going to learn how to write 18 and how to write 19. After 18, 19s come. 19s comes after 18. How to write 19? 1, 9, 19. And how many butterflies are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There are 19 butterflies. Now, close this book and open your activity book. This is your activity book. Take out your activity book and open page number 36. This is page number 36, and page number 36 have number 18. Write here date, day, CW. Draw 8 more beads to make 18. Okay. You know how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 beads, and we are going to make here 8 beads more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now count these beads with me again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There are 18 beads. Now look, this 10 beads represent here 1. Okay, this is 10. And these 8 beads represent unit 8. Okay, this 1 10 beads rope represent a 1 10. And 8 beads rope represent a 8 unit here. Now come, trace and write the number. Now we are going to trace it. 1, 8, 18. Okay. Now look how to write 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8. 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. Now come to another page. Come to page number 37. This is page number 37. Write here date, day, and CW. Draw 9 more beads to make 19. So count these beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now make 9 beads here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There are 19 beads. This 10 beads rope represent 110, and these 9 beads represent 9 units here. Now come and trace 19 with me. 1, 9, 19. Look how to write 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Complete these two pages at your home, okay? And practice number 18 and 19 at your home. And how many numbers we had done? We had done 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10, and 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay? So, and you remember what we had done? Inverse counting? Yes, we had done O-N-E-1. O-N-E-1. So, read with me, O-N-E-1. Read with me, O-N-E-1. 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 Now learn this inward O-N-E-1 and practice it at your home.